was cooking earlier in the week. Now we're gonna go ahead and just chop them down.
Hey, you're happy. Oh, the basilicum smells very good.
Yeah.
And but the corn, it died, huh?
Well, we already took the corn off.
Yeah.
We already harvested the corn before. So.
But what do you make here? What do you take away?
I just take this the flowers away.
Uh-huh.
I don't want it to flower.
Uh-huh.
I don't want the flowers to come out.
That smells very strong.
Yeah. Yeah, that's why I take these flowers off.
Uh-huh. what's this here?
That is pepper.
Pepper?
Yeah.
Ah, pepper. Doesn't smell anything. The pepper is in here.
Yeah. Just starting on those.
Yeah. And you cook when you make spaghetti, you use the basilicum here?
Yes. Of this basil, but I don't want it to flower, so I pinch off these little flower buds. They're just pretty much everywhere. This takes forever, actually. I've only done about 20 of them today, and that's already a lot. Are coming in nicely. This one I don't see any peppers growing yet, but a lot of flowers. Not too shabby there, huh? Pepper there. Bell pepper here. Here all day picking off these little flower things. Do some more tomorrow. I only brought one solution of fertilizer fluid. I thought that with it raining I wouldn't have to water it too much, but it's come to my notice that although it rained hard for a second, it only rained for a second. I need to, this is semi-light, so I'm gonna have to make about three things of fertilizer and water this thing tomorrow. So, okay guys, I'm gonna let you guys go, and I'll see you guys next time with an update.